This segment brought to you by Kansas Farm Bureau, the voice of agriculture. To join today or for more information, go to kfb.org or find us on Facebook and Twitter.
Michelle is back with us this morning with a topic that many of my friends are really in love with, and many folks all across the country, not just in Kansas. And that is Laura Ingalls Wilder. Good morning, Michelle.
Good morning, Deb, and good morning to all our viewers. Did you know that Laura Ingalls Wilder had more than one Kansas adventure in her lifetime? Today, let's explore Laura's trek in 1894 through the Sunflower State with her husband Almanzo and their daughter, Baby Rose.
On July 17, 1894, Laura, Almanzo, and Rose set out in search of better times in the land of the Big Red Apple. Leaving their South Dakota home and hardships behind, the Wilders were heading for Missouri. Laura's diary, published after her death in 1957, gives us a glimpse into her second Kansas adventure. From 1869 to 1871, Laura lived in a little house on the Kansas prairie south of Independence. Now Laura and her own family set out on a wagon and would once again travel